Oh, look who's lucky. I'm Tanner Monkey. Let's get funky with Half-Life 2. We're back here where we left off. I completely forget what's happening. Oh, but I could probably tell. Loser.
Dr. Freeman, Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you.
Who? Barney?
Lead on, Freeman!
Oh, yeah. Oh, I am so lucky these aren't hitting me. Ow. All right. Right. You're in that window, huh? He's hanging. He hanging.
All right, thanks, Gordon. Now let's clear out of here.
All right, Barney. I really did not kill any of them, did I?
Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's
Overwatch. That's a bad game.
Suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place.
Holy shit.
HEV suit, you deal with them. Then I'll work the security console.
Oh, that's all they are.
Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it. Great. I'll open this up.
Great, that's hilarious. You look absolutely terrified. You look like the type of guy who shit his pants. He's looking away because I'm speaking the truth. He shit his pants.
Uh-oh, drop ships.
You.
They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time. To disable, might as well start with this one.
Let's get moving.
Oh, got three generators to disable, might as well start with this one.
Thank you. God. I was so quiet that entire time. Jeez. I swear my asshole was clenched the entire time. Especially after the first time of what happened. Hey, you shut down the power.
That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Okay, but where? How? What? Yes. How? Where? Oh.
Rufex, look out! Let's go. To the roof, Gordon. There's our gate. Let me just get it open.
Yeah.
Done. Stay here. Dr. Freeman, keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction.
Okay.
If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Oh my God, missiles. Just healing, dude. What's happening over there? Dude, I'm gonna turn around. My entire squad's gonna be dead. Okay. So now what? What do we do? Come on, I need guidance. There's an idiot over here. Where are we going?
Dr. Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. You can make it.
There's something wrong with the Strider. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode off here. I hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye.
Oh, you made it to the end. I bet you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, please like, subscribe, and hey, comment maybe? Share this with a friend. Who knows? Hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye.